Greetings, everyone, and welcome to our virtual recital. I hope that you're all doing well, and I'm sure this year has been a challenge for everyone. As many as you know, we usually have an in-person recital at the end of the school year. However, this year, due to COVID, it was practically impossible to find a suitable place, and it would have been logistically challenging in all aspects in order for everyone to be safe. Several colleagues of mine suggested doing a virtual recital, and all the participants submitted a video with their performances, and here they are. I love the fact that there is a simplicity and casual factor to this format. Some folks are wearing shorts, t-shirt, socks, flip-flops. Who cares? It's the new normal. I appreciate the effort that all my students to perform at a very high level, and I am sure that you will hear that in every performer. We will also feature Catherine Walter, who is one of Debbie's FLU students. Thanks again, and enjoy our virtual recital.
Thank you. Joshua Bell, and I'm going to play Notturno
by Edvard Grieg.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Jackson Fromm, and I am going to perform Dizzy Fingers by Zez Confray.
Thank you. you, everyone, for that warm applause. And on a personal note, I wanted to thank Fred for all of his extreme patience in teaching me for almost this past 3 years. And not only being a great instructor, but he is the best of friends. So Fred, here is an applause for you. Thank you very much. And I look forward to teaching or learning from you many, many years to come. Thanks again.
Bravi, everyone. Thank you so much. Thanks again to all our performers. And I would like to acknowledge, usually as I do at the end of our recital, some students who have earned cups in the North Carolina Federation of Music Clubs yearly competition. The 15-point cup this year go to Elizabeth Walter, Sofia Reyes, Daniel Reyes. And the 45-point cup this year goes to Eileen Deep. She has been a student of mine, I believe, for close to 11 years. It is always sad to see students go. Of course, they graduate, they go to college, and they move on, and they all become part of my family, basically. I like to acknowledge some of my graduating students, and they are Sofia Reyes, and she's currently attending Wake Forest University here in Winston-Salem as an environmental science and sustainability major. Idrine Deep, who's attending Virginia Tech as an aerospace engineering major. And Idrine and I have wonderful talks about aerospace in general. I'm a big aviation lover, aerospace. I grew up during that time, and I know that he will do incredible discoveries in his lifetime. Last student is Ben Armentrout, who is currently attending Duke University as a physics major. Ben was also originally accepted to Harvard, and he was also his class valedictorian. Again, thanks again for all for taking part in this recital, and I look forward to seeing you all soon in person. All the best, and stay safe and healthy.